Jesus webs.
Fucking sniper. Did you see where Kate is?
Somewhere down the street.
Right now. I'll stay here.
No.
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
I'm always careful. Can't be a good bit of flanking. Go. Fuck. He's got a bit of a shit shot. He's gonna be up there somewhere, isn't he? Oh, Jesus. Why did I do that? I ain't behind the car, you little fucking pussy. I told you he'd be in that fucking house. There's nobody keeping him distracted. Right, let him take another shot and go for a run. Come on. To go. Oh, Jesus. God, I'm jumpy today. Don't hit me, don't hit me. Oh, that would be my sorry about that, that would be my alarm to let me know that I need to finish this stream. Oh, fuck me. Go.
I see you.
Whoa, Jesus, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bitch. You wanna fuck with me? Fuck us. That wasn't very methodical. And until now I don't give a shit. Shot out with a fucking sniper rifle. Aha. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. So he's up there. What a shot. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. in here. Ooh. Bloody dogs. Button. God, blew his head off. So I'm hazarding a guess that the guy's in this house. Of course they got bloody beads, haven't they? Got fed up without making too much noise. Come on, where is he? No, he's gonna be upstairs, isn't he? He's gonna be in this room. Nope. Oh. Jesus. Oh, no, 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 stab him. Yes. Ooh. Nice work, Joel. Ah, now my friends are being... Oh, yes. Oh, nice shot, Henry. I told you earlier that they had a fucking machine gun, didn't I? Come on, that's what you're aiming at. What's that? Bastard. This gonna be cocky, are we? Come on, give let you, yeah. Nice.
Shit. Oh, that was intense.
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Jesus.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
Yeah.
All right.
We did good.
We did it.
We should move.
All right.
Sam! Henry!
Jesus Christ.
Sam, are you okay?
Oh, no.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Where are they? Can't see anything. God, these are hard to hit than people. That's way too many. We need to run.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt? No, we're good.
I think it's time.
That kid's been bitten.
Come on. Let's go.
Guarantee you that kid's been bitten.
Serious. It's Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good. Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
God, oh, man.
Yeah, how would you
I would
know?
Love to sit on Harley.
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
Doing that and your little brother's dying out back. You're really too thick to notice.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
About to lose one more as well.
First part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Won't have to do that, he's gonna die. I'm not a very forgiving person,
say,
or emotional.
Officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
Oh dear.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you.
Nah, he got bitten. There's that nagging feeling.
Is everything alright?
Everything's fine.
It's not though, is it? You've been bitten. I know you've been bitten. Just tell us you've been fucking bitten.
Well,
I'm sorry he's dragging it out so long.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see.
Ponies.
Scorpions are pretty creepy.
Oh dear, you offended him there.
Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside?
Oh, for God's sake.
What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
I just realized there's some bloody good shadows on the wall there.
They've moved on. That they're with their families. Like in heaven.
Bullshit.
Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
This is very deep.
Yeah. Me neither.
Like, I just want to shoot some zombies.
All the serious talk. I almost forgot.
Told you, didn't I say she was going to pick up that fucking robot?
If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away.
Fucking told you. Just like I know he's been bitten.
Right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Go on. Fucking told you. I fucking told you, didn't I? Fucking knew it. Yes. Well, not yes. It's bad for him, but fucking yes. I knew it.
Damn. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
Oh, no.
Well, if you want to join us,
they're
going to
open the door. Okay. No, this has gone from I was right to holy shit very quickly.
Sam?
No.
Sam!
No.
The hell?
No.
Shit, he's turning!
Oh,
that's
fucking
my
hell.
Fucking brother.
It's not.
Screw it.
Shit.
Really?
Oh. Are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Oh, man.
Henry?
That's tough.
Stay here. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry!
How is it our fault?
Henry, no!
Oh, fuck. Well, bye-bye for now.